Nanjing is booming. Once the capital of China, the ancient city is undergoing a massive facelift. But the city's biggest project is not a skyscraper of steel and glass. It is a restoration of its greatest historical icon. The city is taking drastic measures to preserve this heritage. But the ongoing project has left the people of Nanjing divided.
我们现代人，你要说去复制古代，其实也很难。从文物的角度来讲，它就改变了文物的原貌。
The heated debate has even halted the construction work.
一旦停工，那么我们的工期有可能会赶不上。文物修缮有个原则，叫修旧如旧。对于这个如旧的理解呢，很多人不一样。历史毕竟是有一个时序性的。那么我们现在所做的东西，那是不是等50年、100年以后也会变成一个历史？
Can Nanjing resolve the conflict surrounding its own legacy and reshape history for the 21st century?
<音>是啊，我认为南京的明天这个就是明城墙，它能代表南京的一切。
让我们南京还是感到很自豪。西安的城墙就没有南京的气势这么宏伟。城墙在我们已经有600多年历史，是我们南京一个文化、一个古迹。但是我们一个老心态讲，我们应该珍惜它，爱护它，要懂得它的历史存在的价值。
因为有了南京城墙，会带来意想不到的很大的痛苦，但同时呢，也会因为城墙享受到很多安宁和快乐。哎，我怎么觉得城墙在哪里？
南京城是整个南京都有的。
哎，对对对，好，
带大家来玩，大家都非常开心。肯定还会组织，因为有一批南京人还是对有非常重的城墙情节。
First constructed in 1366 during the Ming Dynasty, the Nanjing Wall was one of China's most advanced fortifications of its time. Its features shrouded in mystery to protect the former imperial capital. Even today, some of its secrets remain unknown to many Nanjingers. Pi Xie is on the lookout for these hidden facets to incorporate into his future tours.
以前这种洞非常多，然后我记得在这个太平门那边就有一个，那个洞里面旁边还有一些枪眼啊，还有一些放小蜡烛的一个灯台这些东西全部有。有一次我们到太平门那边，上面那些层啊给封起来了，但是隔墙给砸开了。
以前这种好玩的洞很多很多，现在没有了。全好玩的，哎，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，全好的，
复杂和多变的东西。其实这种东西现在在城墙上基本上都失去了，像城墙失去了神秘和诱惑了。
The Nanjing Wall is the world's longest city wall, spanning over 35 kilometers when it was first built. The construction of the fortification took over 200,000 workers 20 years to complete. During the Ming Dynasty, it defended the imperial capital of Nanjing and was an icon of the empire's power. But the strategic role of the wall would diminish as gunpowder became increasingly deadly. Today, only about 25 kilometers remain of its original length, prompting the city of Nanjing to undertake urgent restoration measures. Local historian Yang Guajing is part of a panel set up to ensure that the restoration work adheres to the wall's historical legacy. Architect Huang Chen is one of many tasked with the wall's restoration, a task that is gaining urgency as the conditions of the battlements continue to deteriorate. Huang Chung's success hinges on a small kiln in the city of Suzhou in southeastern China. Here, workers have maintained a centuries-old tradition of brickmaking.
This is our Yang Chengfu Pan's iron huang li. Its iron content is very high. Only using this soil, the stone will sound clearly.
But making these bricks is a time-consuming process. Workers have to first compact the mud into fixed wooden molds with their feet before leaving them to dry indoors for a period of nearly 20 days. The brick molds are then brought outdoors to continue the drying process for another 2 weeks. Any damage to the molds during this time frame would mean that the workers have to start all over. The dried bricks would then have to undergo a final process of baking before they are ready to be used. In the meantime, the restoration of the city walls hinges on their delivery. There are some who argue that restoring the wall goes beyond simply brick and mortar. Mu Dan is a filmmaker who attempts to preserve the battlements on his own terms. But time is running out. Can Nanjingers resolve their differences regarding the restoration work before the battlements crumble away? The 600-year-old Ming City Wall of former imperial capital Nanjing is in need of urgent restoration.
那么我们这个明城墙如果不采取任何措施的话，那对于将来在几十年或者是一百多年以后，肯定是坍塌掉，甚至是没有了。
Barely 60% of the original wall remains as the city undergoes rapid development. But the locals remain divided as to how the historical structures should be restored.
这样好啊，把文物保护啊，真不好了。明天的时候，这个城墙一栋高，你就应该把它恢复到多高。现在是上来了，提上来了，感觉不到这个城墙的宏伟，我感觉它是围墙。城墙会不会说话？
每一块砖头，它是不是有眼睛？是不是会有心跳？它会不会想，我600年已经看得风风雨雨了？For some, the ongoing debate about the wall should not simply focus on its physical restoration. Ke Jun is a Kun opera practitioner who is working on a new performance he hopes to stage on the Nanjing Wall. He believes that by drawing on the wall as an inspiration, he can show that it's a living part of the city's future.
不然你以为过去的600年城墙已经毁了，或者这个我们把它补上去错了。最好的修补是人们内心的修补，要记住那段历史为什么会破。我们今天是怎么去创造新的城墙？这个新的城墙并不是物质的，是人们内心筑起了这座长城。
Nanjing's Ming City Wall has stood intact for over 600 years, despite suffering extensive damage during the Japanese invasion of the city in 1937. But in the 1950s and 60s, large sections of the wall had to be torn down as Nanjing's population boomed, sparking rapid urban development.
墙砖上面的这些白色的东西是什么？是它的粘合剂。是当年我们看到这种白色的，表明这段城墙是经过维修的，它不是原始的。南京城墙每块城砖上面都有铭文，也是我们中国现存城墙规模最大的一座城墙。
但那面……
如果找不到，你们先过来，我干脆给你们说一说，为了建造这座城墙。
Over 200 kilometers away in Suzhou, history is in the process of repeating itself.
师傅，您哪里的？贵州毛竹，鸡东，安徽，四川的。The
workers are now in the final stages of burning the bricks urgently needed to repair the Nanjing City Wall.
砖块呢分两种，一种是手工砖，一种是机制砖。手工砖它的这个生产周期比较长，但是相对来说呢，它的这个厚实度啊、厚重感对于我们通道的这个外立面呢有更好的效果。But
will these handmade bricks be enough to ensure that the restoration work remains true to the wall's heritage?
来，全部都走一遍啊！来，走一遍，走一遍。For
filmmaker Mu Dong, the key to restoring the wall extends beyond just the material used. The restoration project must also maintain the memory that the wall evokes in Nanjingers.
看，全是小胖一个人的事了。巧了。我们现在人，你要说去复制古代，其实也很难。你要说现在修的这个城墙是明城墙，或者是我小时候的城墙。
那我觉得不是，我觉得那时候城墙在我的记忆中好像比现在更美。城门西张共，三十
齐亚马带把洞。
我们下面再来一遍啊。
城门。
如果小时候也伴随这个童谣玩过游戏的话，很容易让南京城在你面前展开。所以我在创作这首歌的时候，这个南京城在我面前会很容易回到80年代的那个街道。
Early 1980s saw Nanjing's first attempts to repair the ancient city wall. These efforts conflicted with the city's own rapid modernization. But in recent years, officials have undertaken drastic measures to protect the historical structure. However, growing debate regarding the direction of the restoration work has impacted its progress. Construction work on one of the main sections was stopped, threatening to derail the tight schedule. To solve the problem, architect Huang Chen is submitting a new blueprint he hopes can bridge the divide.
对于这个老城墙的连接与布连，我们很纠结，单独做了两个方案。第二个呢，是我们上面的城楼建与不建，我们也很纠结，也为此也做了两个方案。目前来说是最稳妥的一个方式方法，然后来进行一个深化的补充设计，报给这个专家。
Huang Cheng's efforts pay off, and he gets the green light to continue the restoration work.
一下子就放松了，整个人都放松了。虽然耽误了一点时间，但是我们还是希望能完工。
我希望今天通过这个很简短的这个活动呢，能让大家能记住我们。家乡有这么一座这个城墙，把我们南京城墙呢，它的价值啊，它的历史啊，能向外宣传。
谢谢杨老师，谢谢。
But the city wall of Nanjing still conceals many secrets beneath its ancient brickwork.
这处遗址呢是2001年南京城墙呢在大规模进行维修的时候，过程当中无意当中发现的。经过我们城墙这个几个方面的专家呢现场考证呢，认为呢它是一个南唐的城墙遗址，被明城墙分存已久的一个南唐遗址。这个是砖还是石头？但是粘合材料肯定是明代，看起来很舒展，但是你掐上去以后你就发现它非常的坚硬。
Like the various builders who have expanded the Nanjing Wall over the centuries, filmmaker Mu Dan hopes that his latest work will also provide a new perspective.
好，差不多。
城墙其实你把它作为一个建筑物，作为一个死的东西来看，可能会有各种美学意义、各种审美的差异。不管现在建的美还是不美，后人看我们现在的建筑。它肯定是代表我们当下人的一种心态。
我试试看。
你有没有跟那个张老师讲这个脖子这一块？
But how would audiences react to Mu Dan's interpretation of the city wall in this film? And will Nanjingers agree with the physical restoration of the battlement as work nears completion? Nanjing is undertaking an urgent mission to restore its ancient city wall after decades of neglect. Many locals believe that it is the city's responsibility to preserve the battlements that once defended the former imperial capital. Others are continuing to find new ways of making the wall a part of the city's future.
今天我们义卖的这个钱呢，是给那些贫困小朋友的，所以呢，不要把价格搞得太高，卖不出去。
四块经典房，10块一个，又能显示时间，又能显示日期。
为什么我们要到城墙上来卖义卖？想想孙中山最著名的是
国外。
老师只有3块5，
没事，送给你。只有3块5没关系，只要你喜欢，我都送给你的。
大家，我们志愿者一起商量一下，就是怎么能把我们南京的地方文化和我们南京的 博爱精神结合在一起。今天非常非常感谢同学们来帮助我们去做这个活动。南京城墙很长，也希望你们的爱心更长，好不好？
好。
Meanwhile, for architect Wang Cheng, the handmade bricks needed to complete the wall's repairs have arrived. The restoration work is finally proceeding on schedule.
这个倒没有问题，可以放。可能
就是要历史，它毕竟是有一个时序性。那么我们现在所做的东西，那是不是等50年、100年以后也会变成一个历史？
再过100年，城墙从老古董来。再过600年，我们已经成古人了。我们感到很荣幸。
我试试吧，但是你们别抱太大期望
啊。这个生意到时候那个音厂叫他做的再远一点。
As the restoration of the wall nears completion, filmmaker Mu Dan is putting the final touches on his own attempt to preserve its memory. Now, it's up to the audience to decide if they agree with his interpretation.
环城，环城，我不催，你催，你还了吗？
南京的城墙有多长啊？
我拍的是个青春的戏，在城墙上有，比如说有30个少年站在那儿，他背靠的是几百年的城墙，然后几百年的城墙之后，马上如此切近的是全是高楼，像纽约一样的都市，这么一层一层少年人，古老的城墙到一个全新的一个城市拔地而起，这一层层也很震撼。
你写的不像啊。
人有时候你只做你想做的事情，你不知道结果是怎样的，这个城市的建设可能也会有这样的效果。
我爱的
其实只要按照你现在的人的心思去修它，去维护它，去改造它，我觉得到最后最终的结果就都是这个城市里面的一种气息。
The restoration of the Taiping Gate is finally complete after more than a year of work. This marks the first time in history that repairs to the wall were not driven by the defense of Nanjing.For now, the freshly laid bricks still contain moisture, making the restored section look darker than the rest of the wall. But with time, its color will blend in with the rest of the historical facade.
我们现在所做的这个事情呢，其实是对于城墙文化的一种这个继承和延续。那么可能在未来，对于这种文化呢，可能还会继续有所发展。
有一种就是说自豪感，觉得我们这个南京城两边的这个风景，山水成林啊，确实感到非常美。
那修完美不美呢？
总比不修好吧。
实际上，我们未来的南京城墙的走向，肯定会跨越这种物质上面层面的城墙，要走向世界，是一种文化的跨越。是一种思想理念的跨越，南京再也不会是一个完全被城墙所包裹的一个城市，而是一个开放的城市，一个面向世界的一个城市。